So, hello everybody. Let's take another coding challenge from Advent of Code. So we are basically halfway there. Yeah, I think 25. Yeah, 12 and a half. Maybe we were halfway there yesterday. So let's see what the next half brings. Firewall, depth of layer, range of scanning area, depth range. Right. Severity of the whole trip. Okay, so let's see. Template. Oops. Day 13. So the input is so input string lines, parse line. Okay, so parse layer, so let's string split by this and case of so that should be it. Now so initial state. I am caught in layers 0 and 6. Okay. So, list How can we do it? I'm sure there's like closed form solution that calculates, I don't know, some modulo or cycle or something, but let's step through it. So let's have the state of all of these. This is the input. So this will be the other argument to our reduce list range. Zero list reduce step. And so step would have to be step would have to be current layer input, and it gives me back the input. So severity and oh right, it's already there. So depth. List map tuple second list sum, okay, that could work. Step index so, in each step we have to Gristle, right? Yeah, I think so. Also, hello. So initial state. So we enter and move scanners. So can we do this? We'll move scanners. So enter next index. This will just move us. We don't really okay, so we don't need to have it in another function, so let's just rename it. So we have something like let's use this testing data. So the severity here would be 24. Okay, so four and six four. Okay, let's just unwrap that. Where's the problem? Layer severity. Okay. It might be, yeah. Oh, right. So let's do it like this. So, okay, so what do we have to do? I think I'll do this. Oh, maybe not. No, we just move into this, into zero, right? Okay, so the index is right. And so this is current index, 0, current index is 0, okay. So all the scanners are at, yeah, we have to track scanner position. So the French okay, so scanner position is 0, we move there, so Unsubscription at death, and now okay, so that should be the scanner position. Now, so is found, severity is, if is found, then else, well, zero, okay, so current scanner will be maybe better. Yeah, that's Mage, that's something like I was thinking about, like they do have a period and it could be like mathematically, you know, expressed, but I didn't stop to actually you know, find the expression. So yeah, spoilers, but I'm not gonna use it. I'm going with my idea. So current scanner, current scanner, hello Eric, hello. So what are your thoughts like halfway into the advent of code? Like, is it going well? Yeah, that's awesome. So position is found, index, so position equals 0 when we get there. Yeah, I think so. So severity, if is found, then depth times range, I think. Graysel, I'm not really sure. I'm not doing, at least I think. Can I see color? I'm not sure. I think I'm not using anything in my Vim, and my terminal seems to be, it looks like solarized. So I'd say solarized. I'm not sure. So let's continue. Depth and range. else 0, and now update yeah, Gristle. Like that's my best guess. I'm not really sure. So updated scanner is dev range position plus one. Okay, so if position minus one, else position plus one. So if position equals range minus one, we have position starting at zero, right? So if he's at the end, ah man, I have to track another thing. Moving up. So right now, it seems it would be easier in the long term if I use the formula, but I don't want to. position is moving up. Now, position. False, he's moving down. Okay. Def range position, so new position, new severity. So new, so if is position equals range minus one. If moving up, wow. So if moving up, then if position equals zero, then false. So like this. Else position not equals range minus one. Current scanner, what's wrong? Right, in. Is moving up. Is moving up. Great. So, new severity, right? And then let's move everybody. Okay, so let's not think about this here. And let's think about this stuff for every scanner. So updated scanner. layers, list map, this is getting really cryptic, those one letter variable names. Let in and so if def equals d, then current severity else severity, so position moving up, position range. Right, so D range stays, new position, new moving up, and new severity. So that was a bit mouthful, but should work. So current scanner returns range moving up and severity. Now, right, just head, and now what? 75. Okay. And I want to get list of severities, so that's severity. So unsave maybe nothing. What? So let's see. To get zero scanner, right? Okay, so it should stay as maybe, and now current scanner. Severity on current layer. So maybe integer. So current scanner Maybe a map. So, layers, def equals the, so case, so, okay, right now, so right here we are guaranteed it will exist. So maybe let's put it back in. I'll say maybe. Was right. Yeah, that would be very funny. So severity current layer, severity on current layer. I hope it's right. And it needs def and layers. Okay. Current scanner. Oops. Okay, so it gets it without a problem, but it seems we're not getting to the last scanner. So, where is it? Move scanners. So, are we getting? Are we getting it wrong just by one? Why are we not using? Okay, yeah, sure. List maximum. So, max. What? Depth. Max depth. Input integer. Layers. List map. So now. No. Depth. And whatever. Depth. List maximum. Save maybe. And list. Yeah, sure. Right now there are only two, so I can use this. Right. So now we are getting to all of those. Grayskull. Yeah, but like I wouldn't use or create unsafe maybe in like in my production code, but like for advent of code it seems fine. So why isn't it triggered? Why isn't it triggered here? So move scanners. So all of them move. So let's see. Around 0. This. So they all kind of move wrong, it seems. Scanner position. If so, if moving up, if we are okay, so if we are moving down, so maybe like this. Right, tests passed. Okay. So input. Let's give it our input. Hurry up. So the right answer. I'm glad. Project error. Yeah, Project Error is awesome, but it needs like a big dive into the problem. Like you need to find some thing that will help you not do it brute force. Thank you, Eric. So, part two. Without being caught, so will it be some like GCD or LCM? We'll see. So I can delay it. Okay. So I have to found the state in which this works. So this example has the answer 10. So I wonder how to do this. Like, I'm sure again there's some math that can be used, but I'm not sure how to line it up. I think I'll just try brute force first and we'll see. So try delay 0 for the input integer list of players. So if something, then delay else try delay plus one. Try delay plus one layers. So if compute one delayed So if it equals zero, then delay. Okay. So now delay by integer list layers is list layers list of layers delay by is move scanners and apply severity. Move scanners and apply severity. List map delay and range into delay range position moving up severity moving up is false, severity is zero. And then I have to, then I'll get back the list. So maybe let's do it like this. List map dr whatever 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 into dr. Okay, this will be long. Triggered, I don't care. Round, I don't care. So let's see. Graceful. Yeah, I am. I don't know if it's just the OBS like working overtime, or if it's like my code spinning up another CPU. Not sure what to do about it. So try delay. If delay is greater than 10, something's wrong. Else this. So let Okay, so I'm an idiot, right? So compute. So let's move it a bit. Let's do this list in the parse. So in the parse layer, 0, false 0. So def range, position moving up severity. Now we can just do input. So I was throwing out the thing I needed. So layer. Okay. Zero three. False zero. Oops. Let's hope that's right. Okay, so let's see the type checker. D, whatever into D. So something's wrong, right? So the position didn't move really much. So delayed by and then clean severity. Delay, range, position, moving up, severity into. Okay. So try delay 0. So does it even do anything? So position is okay, it always moves by one. So list range 0 delay list. Reduce fault. So it's expecting lists of integers. Right, so we need to give it layers. So why after 3 did it work? So maybe not do not clean the severity. Well, I think we should. So they have different positions. List run zero delay. So if I do I get zero. Do I It always takes a long time to spin up. So all right, and zero if I want three times, then three numbers. Okay. David, not much. Like, it's more of like a lot of things to do, at least for me, but not, it's not difficult per se. I think you know what is the next step each time. So, range delay minus one. So this didn't move. Okay, this moved, and then right. So why four? If you delay, so state after delaying, then let's try. Delay by 10 seconds. So it's 0, 2, 0, right. So this one is moving. Up. So yeah, it will move up. This one will move down. So this is right, I guess. So the state is right, but it's telling me it can stop at 4 picoseconds. Sorry, severity at 10 is 0. if I do 4, it also gives me 0. So what happens at 4? Let's debug it. Move scanners. So and here, try delay, right. So move scanners at 0. So I'm not sure about the 0 there. Right, yeah. So these are the delays. So delayed. Delayed by 4. Okay, let's believe this. So let's see. Sorry guys for moving over you. So let's find out. So this is, let's actually copy that. So state after delaying is this. So position 0. Zero, two, and two. Okay. And now, you know what? Let's just, like, for a second try to assume it's right. Something's wrong, right? So let's just say code is right, and what's the result? Let's just try it. Maybe I don't need to fix anything. But that would mean there's an error in the description. Oops, not LNRPO. So, what should happen is, so I get there, and he finds me, but the severity is zero, then they all move. So he moves down, I don't know, these two move up. Okay, and this just spins horribly. So I wonder, like, even if this was right, I should probably find, like, period of all these. How they work? So I have to I only am concerned about when they are in on the top. So that means I can think of this move as this move, so if he has range of 3, then he has period 4, which is 3 minus, wait, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 3 plus 3 minus. Come on, how? Range 1. So he is always there. So period 0, I guess. Okay, if I think about it like this, 1, 2, 3. So the period is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so is this just, this should be just the nth odd number. So 2 times range minus 1. Now find number for which Eric, my wife is actually impressed that I managed to get up to do this. The only thing that matters is whether after Advent of Code ends, whether I will be able to continue getting up at 6 a.m. and getting to work. So we'll see. But like, I actually get like a good feeling about myself that, you know, I like overcome my laziness to, you know, I usually get up like at 8:30 to get to work at the latest possible time. So, yeah, I am also glad. Range plus position. So the N can be thought of as position on that list, or as the delay. N plus, maybe on this. So let's see. If we have ranges 3, 2, 4, 4, wait, but it needs to think about the depth too. So the depth, how can we work the depth into this? N plus pa, 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 pa. So again, zero, range 3, depth 1, range 2, depth 4, range 4, depth 6, range 4, and so if we plug in 10, it should work. So 10 plus 0 So maybe let's have it appear here. 7, 7. So this works. Ten plus 1 divided by 3. So this doesn't work. Okay, it should not be 0, right? Because we don't want to get caught. Hitting on the computer. Okay, just OBS. So let's see. Delete 10. Depth. Period. So 0, 1, 4, 6. Range. Excel time. Yeah. 3, 2, 4, 4. So C8 times 2 minus 1. So let's say after depth they move and time no after a delay, so C2 after the delay they move and times maybe -1, let's see, plus the depth, which is the time it takes us to get there, modulo the period, the 8, and okay, so the depth is B8. Okay, that seems to work, and 4 doesn't work because of this. Okay, so let's actually plug it in. Hey, this was fun. Blah, blah, blah. Delete, get out, try delay, get out, clean severity, get out. So try delay, I maybe could have, it could have stayed there. So try delay. Else try delay plus 1 layers. If all positions not 0, then delay. Layers. So actually what discourages me from continuing with the code that actually tries the compute one function for the part one is the fact that it just ran and ran and didn't ever stop. It didn't even give me the wrong answer, so formula will be better, I guess. So all positions not zero is layers list map. So depth, range, position, moving, severity, and I want delay -1 plus the depth. Divided by period range. So let's see. It expected 4, it should have been 10, right? But it was 5, so what happens when it's 5? It's not 0. Where do we change with the Excel? So this seems right. So delay depth, okay, period. So is something wrong the input? I guess not. So position, so for delay 0, position -1. That's probably not right. Position -1. So delay plus depth -1. Try delay at 5. So 4, 2, 1, 3. Okay, so actually there should have been 0 somewhere, right? So let's step through it. And so instead of this, let's do so where did it? All right. So let's fix the V8, D8. So now let's do some conditional formatting. Condition is equal to 0. New style background orange. So I need all of these to be orange. But 10. So what's the idea here? If I don't do the minus one, they are still there. So position after delay is so after delay and moving there, right? So do you actually get there? So when you get to state to dev 0, he should be at position 2. So if I put it back in layer 0, 0, 1, 2, 1. Well, I'm doing it like 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3. 0, 1, 2, 3, basically because this for me is the same like this, and I can use modulo, so like I am not moving up. Yeah, so counting to 4, 0, 1, 2, 3. 0, 1, 2, 3, 0. So, module 4. Oh, okay. So, period minus 1. Period minus 1. So he should be at 2, but he's at 3. So let's try it on like smaller thing. So let's have these two, and so depth 0 and depth 1. So they start here, and after delay 1, it's like this. Okay, and so let's say these are the imaginary states. So they all move like this, and delay 2. Okay, so let's digit this one. We'll deal with it later. Delay 3 is back to here. So I should get position 0. 1, 2, 0, right? That's the easiest case. So if I plug this in, range 2, then okay, so it doesn't actually move past this. Okay, so that's better. Period 3, position like this, and now let's try the other one. So it's like this. Oops. It's like this. Then then he's back here. No, he's not. He's back here. This one is here. Oh, here and here, and this guy is here, and after one last delay, it looks like this. And this. Which means position is 0, 0, 1, 1, 2, 2. Oh man, this is wrong. This is here, this is here. This is here, and this guy is back here. So, 0. Yeah, wait. Did I get all of these wrong? So and These guys here. Okay, so that's all that matters to me. Let's delete this guy. And so 3, 1, 4, 2, 0. I just Enkidotron, I just yeah, basically. Thank you, Eric. I made the range longer. Just, you know, some math so that I can do modulo. So position, okay, I think these are right. And now let's try it with the formula. So depth 1, range 3. And so right, so position after I get there. Is it's like this, right? After delay free scan at depth 0. So nice diagram. I already did it a few times. So, so 2, 3, 4, 0. Okay. Yeah. It's basically the way back. So range 3, that is all right. So it should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 0. Okay, it is. So is this formula correct? 0, 1. Okay, so no, I'm not getting off by one error. So why is it telling me the delay is not supposed to be 10? Why does it think it's 4? So the position, it's telling me it's two. But why? This doesn't check out with, or at least this one column doesn't check out with my delay. So he's saying 2, 0 and either 2 or 4 and either 2 or 4. 2. Right, and I didn't adjust, so like 2, 1, I guess. That doesn't look like anything. Anything like what I have here. But why? So he needs, like, the scanner needs to be there when I get there. So position 0. I'm wondering if it's off by one error or not. So the packet moves and then the scanner moves. So he is already there when I get there, and he is already at 1 when I get 1, right? So picosecond 6 is 1, 1. I would expect this to be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, either 1 or 5, but it's not. What did I do? So, Severity is position. If position is 0, then nope. Then depth times range, else 0. So shouldn't it have caught me? Like, I am thinking part one now. So depth 6, range 4, the period. Okay, so is my, should I get the range there? No, there will be layer 4 catching me. Why is this layer not catching me? So I am here, he is there, I move in. All right, okay, found it. So period minus one, is it? So let's see. Actual 11. So is this also up by one? Delay 10 tells me position. What? Where am I? Let's debug this differently. Depth and modulo. So, what? Layers. Okay, yeah, so it's short circuited. 1 0 2 1 4. Why 4? d5 is 7, so d5 minus 1 is 6. So period is 6 and depth is 4, right? Depth is 4, period is 7, but I do minus 1. So I2, which is delay. Oh, wait, I am starting at 5. That's why. I'm starting at 5, try delay 0. So 0, why 3? Why do not work like the Excel? So, hello cat. Oh man. So let's just check. Does it really look like it is? 2 4 2. When I get there, 1 when I get there, no, because it goes 13, 2 when I get there, and 15. Come on, 4, well, not 4. So, oops. So try delay. So 0 1 4 0. Current scanner position is without the 1. Okay, this seems to have passed, so let's remove this and remove this, try it again. Okay, we have an answer, I hope it's the right one. Right, Okay, so this took me a very long time, and I wouldn't have done it without Excel. Like, I need to see the numbers. Can't hold them in my head. Yeah, like it was nice. Woo! It was nice figuring out the Excel stuff. But oops, something is still running. Yeah, I hoped I would get it quicker. But at least I found a formula and didn't do it brute force. It reminds me actually of Project Euler, like finding closed form solutions. So now I can read the spoiler from the beginning. Right. Only if depth by the period. Yeah, sure, because there's no delay. Yeah, that's it. So yeah, thank you everybody for helping me and staying here with me. And to people in America, good night, and to people in Europe, good morning. Goodbye. So